magic and music are pretty much alike. For both, you need constant training and confidence in yourself in order to improve. But it can be hard when the people you love the most are not there to encourage you. Crystal Collidum! Crystal Pila! Defense! Crystal Flecto! Huh? Evade! Crystal Veto! Crystal Veto! My parents! Maybe we should take a break. No, Talia! I can do this.
We know you can, but you seem to have something else on your mind.
I'm sorry. It's just the teen talent showcase we're performing at tonight is going to be full of parents. It makes me wish...
that your parents could be there too?
Yeah.
Just let me do the talking, Mephisto.
Fine with me.
What's so important? If you want to discuss anything other than that, I don't want to hear it. Why is it, do you think, that you have not brought me even one gem?
Your magisterious harshness! We don't ever find the gems because they don't seem to actually be anywhere. Ow!
Stop talking nonsense!
What I mean is, it's like the princesses just get them, like magic, right after they helped someone?
I am giving you one last chance. Don't let them beat you again.
He's given us a final warning. What are you so happy about?
I know something you don't know.
Okay, girls, I'm finished here. Sorry it took so long. We can go home. Whoa!
I can't believe it! Can you guys hold this for me?
Poor Amaru.
Amaru.
You're welcome. Oh, I'm sorry, Zach? Zach Brady? What are you doing here?
Oh, hey, Iris. I was gonna buy a t-shirt for the Teen Talent Showcase tonight.
Wow, I didn't know you were a performer.
I play electric guitar. I don't talk about it a lot because, well, my parents, they don't really get it.
I bet after they hear you tonight, they'll change their minds.
Nah, they're not coming. I didn't even tell them about it. Hey, I saw LoliRock is headlining tonight.
Yeah, they asked if we could help out. Be an inspiration for the other teens. Hey, I bet your parents would love to hear you play.
You don't know my parents. Gotta go.
Huh? Someone needs help.
It's Zach, isn't it?
Just because our parents can't be there doesn't mean other parents shouldn't go.
I finally found it! I've wanted one my whole entire Earth life!
What is it?
It's a metal detector.
It is? Think of all the wonderful metals we can find!
Yes! Our new plan is gonna work. Even if it doesn't work.
What is going to work? Or not work?
My sweet, sweet sister Praxina. Haven't you noticed that Iris likes helping people? And we should help her help them.
Ew, why?
Just trust me for once.
Thank you, everybody! LoliRock is honored to support this event! Thank you all!
You guys were awesome.
Thanks. I bet you'll be awesome too.
Well, I hope so. There's a lot of people out there. My parents are in the audience. How did they...
Okay, don't be mad, but I invited them.
What? Why?
Don't worry. I'm sure that once they hear you play, they'll be totally impressed.
Yeah, you don't know my parents. Hey! My guitar! It's gone! I look like a fool out there. In front of my parents.
Listen, don't worry. I promise I'll help you find your guitar.
You guys! It wasn't just Zach's guitar! All the other musical instruments disappeared, too!
The concert officials have postponed the whole event until tomorrow.
We could try a crystal acadum.
No, we don't have any pieces of the missing instruments to use.
We could use this! I can change it into a musical instrument detector! Crystal Simflaxo!
Nicely done!
Amaru, we need your help!
We must be close!
Oh, looky! Visitors! Prax, are the refreshments ready?
Coming right up!
Those instruments aren't yours! Give them back!
You want them? You got them!
Contactor O'Derry!
Crystal Collidum!
Huh? Crystal Latum! Crystal Perimo!
What's happening?
I don't know, but we can't fight that.
But your number one rule is never retreat.
I'm changing the rule. Amaru!
Bye-bye! Come back soon!
what just happened?
We got beaten by a sound monster made of musical instruments that absorbed all our magic.
Yeah, and Zach's guitar was in it. I promised I'd get it back for him so he could play for his parents. I can't let him down.
We have to find a spell to defeat this monster. If we start looking through all our books and our...
Thanks for calling. How bad is it? Oh, no. Hey, Zach, what's wrong? I mean, I know about your guitar, but...
My parents told me to quit.
But why? They never even heard you play.
They don't want me to be a musician. They want me to be a doctor.
Don't give up on your dream, Zach. I'll help you.
Thanks, Iris, but please just stop helping me, okay?
Hey, guys.
Iris! We found a spell!
Already? That's great, Ariana!
Yes. Now we can destroy the monster without it absorbing our magic.
If we destroy the monster, what happens to the musical instruments?
I'm afraid they'll probably be destroyed, too.
But the owners of those instruments will be heartbroken!
I know, but defeating the twins is more important. I'm sorry. Let's go!
Is it me, or is that thing way bigger than it used to be?
Way, way bigger.
Time for the arena.
Nice moves! Keep doing them!
Ah! Christem Pactus!
Huh? Christarmum!
Wand of Cirrus! Stop hiding behind your monsters and fight!
Yeah! Yeah!
Iris, we have to do the spell. It's the only way.
It can't be.
Maybe we should retreat? Because I don't think my shields are strong enough for that thing's noise.
Do we retreat, or do we do the spell?
We do the spell.
Cirrus! Volta!
Ephidia!
Crystal Nex!
Ooh, that looked like it was gonna be so dramatic, and then it so wasn't! Huh?
I'm sorry about Zach's guitar, Iris, but we had to destroy the monster.
I was thinking, maybe we could turn Ariana's musical instrument detector into a teeny pieces of guitar detector?
And then we can use a spell to repair it.
Totally. Crystal some Laxo. Now, help us find those itty-bitty bits.
Nice job!
Crystal Reparo!
Thank you guys so much. This is going to make Zach so happy.
Thanks for finding my guitar, Iris. But I'm not sure it's really going to change anything.
Your parents came, didn't they?
Yeah, but they still want me to quit. They say playing guitar is a waste of my time.
Zach, doing something creative is never a waste of time. Go out there and show them that you can be the best guitar-playing doctor anyone has ever known.
Iris, you were so right. I couldn't have done this without you.
You did it yourself. I only helped a little.
Huh?
An oracle gem! Mephisto, you were actually right.
Why did you doubt me, sis?
Apparently, all you needed was the right motivation. Fear.
Boss, look what we've got.
I trust this will be the first of many, or else.
I can't believe I lost an oracle gem. Ugh, those twins drive me nuts!
Well, they are evil twins. What do you expect?
Yeah, you're right. But they're not doing that ever again.
That's the spirit!
And if they try, we'll blast them with a crystal calvus spell.
I don't know what that is, but it sounds awful.
It's horrible and embarrassing. I'll teach it to you tomorrow.
I promise I won't let you down. I've yet to meet my own parents. I don't know when it'll happen, but at least I know, deep inside, that wherever they are, they're proud of me, and that I'll do my best to keep it that way.